A Secret Service agent used a service tool Sunday night after encountering three people who were breaking the window of a parked and unoccupied government vehicle in Washington, D.C., the Secret Service said in a statement. Two sources familiar with the incident confirmed the agent was assigned to Naomi Biden. Naomi Biden, the president's granddaughter, and the daughter of Hunter Biden, was not with the agents when the incident occurred, although the agents were on duty.